So let's begin by defining the boundaries of the cubital fossa. The medial boundary of the cubital fossa is our old friend pronator teres, the most lateral of the common flexor muscles. And the lateral boundary of the cubital fossa is the brachioradialis, which is this muscle here, running from the lateral aspect of the humerus down the lateral aspect of the forearm. The proximal boundary of this triangular space is an imaginary line between the medial and lateral epicondyles. So that is the outline of the cubital fossa. So what forms the roof of the cubital fossa? The roof of the cubital fossa is the deep fascia of that region. The deep fascia covering that triangular space is the roof. Your anatomy matters.